Look, I don't want to hear your bullshit, okay? I told you from the very beginning that if you ever did this, it would be over. So guess what? It's over!
Baby, just give me, wait, give me 5 minutes.
I will give you 5 seconds before I call the police.
I had a daughter. She was born sick. Have you ever held a sick child in your arms? It hurts so much. It cracks your heart. To hear my daughter constantly crying in pain. And there's nothing I can do. She died in my arms when she was 2. I think I died along with her.
Where is Tina?
Who?
You know.
He's in the lobby. Torval. He's watching them come and go. Danko's in the hall outside.
Who's that?
Danko, my partner.
He's new.
I'm new. He's been watching your back for some time now. Came over after those wars in the Balkans. He's a veteran.
What's he gonna say to you about all this?
That's what you're talking about. Say his name.
What's he gonna say to you?
Just so you're safe. That's the job.
Men get possessed. You don't know this.
I heard the rumor. Fact is, I technically speaking got off duty an hour ago, so it's basically my time we're dealing with here.
She's still in there.
Oh, I'd rather make my own choice.
You really think any of us makes a choice? At least I gave you purpose.
What did you do to me?
Made you useful. Put some steel in you. Took away the noisy burden of choice.
I'm tired of people taking things away from me.
Rima, just think how content you were at Rosalie's cottage. Would you like to feel that again?
How did you know about that?
You called me. Didn't you? Just after you killed her.
I choose.